formal dining room here. Living room area. See another egress to the front common area there. And then you've got three bedrooms.